This is Mario Sonic. Let's play some Clash of Clans. So what's up, YouTubers? How you guys all doing out there and gals? I love it. I love it. Welcome back to the channel. I don't know why I'm doing my hand thing like this, but let's get in for some fun stuff here on the channel. We have a whole bunch of new updates to cover. This is pretty epic. This is pretty awesome. So I hope you come along for the ride. All right. So first of all, the first thing that I am actually seeing, whoop, we're going the wrong way here. So we got the tornado trap. It took me a little bit. I didn't quite have the gold, so I had to get up the gold. You can see that I got like 8 million gold here. So we finally got it. This thing is looking pretty sick. What is actually the next? Oh, we can actually upgrade it again, but maybe that'll be for another actually video. All right, so what else can we actually look at here? All right, so this is pretty cool. I noticed this morning. This is pretty, under the shop deal, if you go under the league shop here, look at this. This is a whole new menu, which is very exciting. You can get 2.5 million elixir for 25. We got 50. This is pretty awesome. Resource potion, 10. Builder's potion, 15. 10 wall rings, which is, this is, look at how many, that is a lot of wall rings. But I think I'm actually going to save it up here for like the hammer of builders, or because it's only like 120. And I mean, and we didn't, what did we actually do on the war here? Let's go look at war. This is also cool. I love the new setup, the new menu. This is very awesome, very exciting. But we got to quit rambling here. We are on war 2 here. Did we win? I didn't even look at this yet. I didn't even, 31 to 31. Oh my gosh, we did lose, but just by percentage. That's the way the ball bounces. That's the way it goes. All right, so let's get in for some live attacks. Let's do it to it. Let's rock and roll. So look at all these balls. These balls are so awesome. These balls are so, look at, not balls, but they do look like balls. But look at this. What are these things actually called here? Okay, so now I feel bad. Now I actually really feel bad. Where are they? There. So skeleton barrels. These things look pretty sick, and they're pretty strong too. So we got a bunch of skeletons here. This is pretty awesome. We got skeletons, we got wizards, we got wall breakers, we got some giants. Let's go in for a live attack. Let's rock and roll. Let's do it to it. All right, so with that being, let's go for it. And look at the icon over here under the war deal. That thing looks sick. So let's go do it to it. Let's get in here and do some stuff here on the channel. So what are we looking for? So we're kind of a little low here. We're getting quite a bit here on the crazy hard dark side, the 97664. Look at, we are almost up to 100,000 of that crazy hard dark. So let's keep searching. Let's keep looking here. Eagle Artillery. Look at that Eagle Artillery. We got to give some kudos to that. Oh my gosh. X-Wolves, Eternal Tower. Look at the white Eternal Towers. Get out of town. Oh my gosh. But we do have actually a pretty big army. So let's keep looking. Let's keep searching here. We'll find something here. Let's see. So Eagle Artillery. Look at all this stuff here. This is pretty cool. The stuff is all like spread out. All right, so with that being said, I think we'll be back when we find a cool super duper raid. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, look at this one. This is pretty cool. We're really gonna find out how strong these skeletons are. And you know, the skeletons, this is pretty cool. The skeletons are actually as big as a golem. Yeah, they're statistics. I can't even say the word. Let's raise up our queen here. Are actually equivalent to that. All right, so let's put in a bunch of these balloons. 10 balloons. I keep saying balloons for some crazy goofy reason. All right, so let's jump these guys in here. Let's actually get a bunch of wizards in here, and let's put a bunch of big guys. Look at these skeletons. These skeletons are pretty awesome. All right, so let's see the balloons. I'm just gonna call them balloons. Here comes some giants here. Let's get these wall breakers in here. Look at, they did actually jump over the wall, but let's break in also. Let's raise up our barbarian king. There we go. Let's jump this guy in here. So 27%. What do you think of the raid so far? What are you thinking? Let me know down there in the comment section. All right, we got some raids here. We got some giants here. Oh, hidden Tessa's popping up over here. The Eagle Artillery. We got to get over to this Eagle Artillery now. I don't know if we are. We got to get 50% here. We actually got 5 archers left here. They got a little money tree over here. Oh my gosh, this is pretty cool. I like it. We got one raid. We did get one star. That's pretty cool. So, Grand Warden, come on, Grand Warden, get over here and let's join the party. Oh, we do actually have a. Is, Is that our skeleton? That is our actual skeleton. That is pretty cool. I love it. We did get 2 stars. So hidden Teslas are popping up over here. So everybody, let me know down there in the comment section. In the comment section, what you think of this update. What do you think about the War Leagues? What do you think about the Tornado Trap, which is very exciting? I mean, I think it's pretty awesome. Can we please take out that last hidden Tesla? Come on, Grand Warden. Look at that. Grand Warden is actually taken out, which is good. I love it. I love the range of the Grand Warden. So let me know what's going on in your neck of the woods. I really would appreciate that. That would be really cool. I think we're just going to go in for one raid today and get on out of here. I mean, but go for it, Grand Warden. Look at this. He's getting the elixir here. Let's actually raid him up. I don't think there's not going to be anything that really stops this Grand Warden. So let's see. Let's look at here. We got most of the loot. Oh, we got most of their elixir. We're banging away at this elixir. And this is another thing that's really cool about this update. The one thing that I really, really like about, besides the War Leagues and all the stuff that we're going to get here once we get past this 7-day type deal, is it going to go back to actually the normal deal? But the crazy hard dark and the elixir and the gold, we're going to be able to upgrade that stuff and get more resources per hour. We'll actually take a peek at that when we go on out of here. All right, so we got a bunch of defenses here. Look at this. Oh my god. So they got the, looks like level 3 expo here. Why is that on the outside? They got a bunch of their defenses. But they did, well, 66%. I didn't do too shabby. All right, so we got a bunch of defenses over here. So we didn't do too bad. So we got 2 stars. We got 358,000 gold. We got 2.55828 of that elixir. And we got 4.9928 of that crazy hard dark. Let's return back to the homepage and look at this. Look at this. This is the biggest. This is the best loot ever, man. 2.3 of each resources just for getting the 4. Oh, that is epic. That is awesome. So we were going to go take a peek here. We should actually get something kind of like going on here. Let's see the elixir pumps and the gold here. Look at this. This is pretty cool. Once you upgrade this stuff here, if you upgrade this, look at this. This is going to be 4,200 per hour plus 700. Wow. That is awesome. Where is actually the crazy hard dark here? Right here. 6 million here. Oh, elixir here. Look at this. 120. I love it. 120 per hour. And you got 3 of them crazy hard dark, you know, elixirs going up and down and doing the stuff. So that is pretty cool. Let me know down there in the comment section what you guys really like the best about this update. And with that being said, I think we'll upgrade something on the next video next week. We will see you next week. With that being said, we got to get on out of here. We got to jet out of here. Bye for now, YouTubers.